Super good. Inglewood.
Rhythm means being in tune, aware, being sensitive to what's happening around you.
This one's for love, for mothers that's grieving. This for that dreamer in that class that's underachieving. This for believers whose faith is all that's keeping them breathing. This the Garden of Eden. This for all of my heathens. This one's for Inglewood, both in Chicago and Cali. This one's for Manchester and Crenshaw, for rallies. Happy moments happen to be sprinkled throughout half of these tragedies. Actually, I just start embracing change. It's safe to say that growth is an uncomfortable process.
And flow would be the grace with which you move, right? Your own sweetness to what you do.
Oh yes, this time it's gonna be different. I'ma bless the world with honest quotes in every sentence and get better every moment, just like Beverly mentioned. Hard times, but never resentment. I stay forever relentless. Let's go.
There could only be one winner. D-Smoke.
Keep it 100, I be feeling like hope.
The beauty of what happened on Netflix is that I wasn't counting on it. That experience really brought out the best of me. I'm one of those people who execute under pressure. Because of the show now, we get to do exactly what we planned, but to a way higher level. I'm in the studio finishing up a project that I've been working on for over 2 years now.
Peace, smoke, take your time, it's a long dinner. It's one queen and a few brothers, the last supper.
I'm really collecting the best parts of my past and trying to build on those. Take people through somewhat of a history, a journey with me through my experiences. And then the city embraces it, you know. It's a lot of support and love.
I seen them in the stage. And everybody, I couldn't believe my eyes when I seen them. They had like un concurso de música. I was surprised because I've never seen them sing. I've seen them train before a lot. They have a lot of talent.
Through the album that I'm working on now, I plan on continuing to represent Inglewood and championing the city for all that it is.
We was over looking at the wall, seeing your picture up there. What's going on?
Way back in them days, bro.
Way back in the days? How old was you then?
19, 20, 25, something like that.
I ain't that young.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but you young, though.
Yeah, I still get my work in.
Yeah, you're a good kid some way or another, you know. You know, everybody got these ups and downs, but he's a good kid. Come in the gym, work out, go home.
When you want to spar?
Me?
Yeah, me and you.
I knock you out.
You knock me.
On the platform of Netflix on Rhythm and Flow, people now are just so proud, you know, proud of being from Inglewood, proud that they walked with us personally, and we still pull up in the city.
Guess I should have taken this thing off my head. Y'all didn't tell me. I wasn't expecting this.
It's all good. It's all good. Nah, you look lovely.
Still get to spend time with these people and share hugs and laugh and eat food.
You know, I'm excited to have my usual over here.
Since you've been here now, we've sold maybe 10 catfish po' boys.
Oh,
just
yeah?
Back to back to back to back to back.
They know what's up. Oh, man. This is nice, guys. Hey, everybody. So I'm saying excited about this.
Super five for the low. You already know.
When you come into these professional studios, everybody there is present for one particular goal: to see my vision come to fruition. I'm not writing for anyone else. I'm not producing anyone else's project. It's for me, and it's surreal in a lot of ways.
I kind of wanted to be poetic, but reference a gang of classic albums. So far, I had Purple Rain, Purple Haze, Songs in the Key of Life.
I think as an educator, I have a different awareness of the effect music has on young people. Being honest in your music is a way to really educate. And being creative, poetic, that people can both see their community, but they can see it in a different light.
Hey, Smoke, where you from, mama?
From Inglewood.
Nah, where you from, mama?
I'm from Inglewood.
Segway! Chicken nugget!
Keep it 100, I be feeling like
Campbell's soup over white rice. Baked chicken with the skin on. Lowry's with black pepper. I'm fully seasoned with half the effort. Ask my nigga Mavs, boy.
If I'm not, like, sharing the moment with other people, then it becomes overwhelming. And it's not just my moment, you know. It's my city's moment. It's my family's moment. Just trying to be a conduit. That's what I'm gonna focus on.
Hey, hey!
We put out a project the day after the finale of Rhythm and Flow. It got up to number 3 on iTunes, only behind Kanye West and Post Malone. Being here feels surreal. It's been a beautiful journey, and I'm excited about wrapping it up and releasing something and sharing it with the world.
This is where it's all started, and this is where things are gonna culminate, you know?